Ever heard of a Great Dane that became a lifesaver during World War II by peeing on an incendiary bomb? Yes, you heard that right. Her name was Juliana, and she wasn't your everyday pet. Honored with the Blue Cross Medal, Juliana's act of bravery is a tale that's as unique as it gets. Imagine defusing a bomb threat not with expertise or special equipment, but with the natural call of nature. That's a history lesson you wouldn't forget in a hurry, isn't it?